Woohoo! We are finally getting back into Rincon. It is super late at night. We are so hungry. I think we're gonna take the book bag with us because we're scared that if we open the trunk, like, it's either not gonna open, or if it opens, it's not gonna close because that's where we got rear-ended. But anyways, it's super late at night. There's really nothing open, so we're gonna eat at Taco Loveland. It was super delicious the other night, so, I mean, I'm sure it'll be delicious tonight, too. Chris and I both are starting out with tacos, and then we're gonna share a set of nachos. And this green stuff, I'm like, what does this green stuff taste like? Let me tell you what it tastes like. It tastes like Hades. Like, if you were to open your mouth and put a pitchfork in it, the shit was hot as fuck. Like, I would not suggest eating it unless you really like spicy things. Anyways, this whole video pretty much is just gonna be us eating food, so grab a bite to eat and enjoy dinner with us. There is a bakery right next door to where we're eating, so I think after we finish dinner, we might have a safety meeting and then go get some of that delicious honey cheese bread. And actually, I tried to salvage some of the original audio of this actual ordeal, I guess you would call it. So here you guys go.
What is it? Queso, mel, in pan, meaning cheese and honey bread. You know, like the flour that I got yesterday. That was so super delicious. Well, this one was not so super delicious. It was super dry and disgusting. Which is so crazy to me, like how you can get such totally different experiences. Like, it all depends on where you go. Like, but it's so crazy, like, if you've never been somewhere, like, your experience is based on what you experience. Like, say you go to that place and you taste it there, and you're like, oh my god, it's amazing. but I don't go to that place. I only go here and taste it here. And I'm like, that's fucking disgusting. Then we have different ideas of what's good or not good. Because if I say, oh, cheese honey bread, you'll be like, oh, that's amazing. I'm like, oh, gross. You know what I mean? But it's all about, like, where you get it. Like, it really is fucking amazingly delicious if you get it at the right place. Like, if you don't, then, you know. I guess, like, perception is our reality. Like, your perception is your reality. You know? Like, your experiences in life